Hey guys, back with another video. Gonna be doing an unboxing of Christian Audigier For Men. This fragrance, I believe, was released sometime 2011. I'm not sure. It was recent, maybe 2009. And it features a blackberry note, some vanilla, rum, leather, suede. And the interesting thing about this fragrance is that I got it for $9 shipped for the 3.4 ounce, which is why I bought it. And it also has a rating on Fragrantica of 3.8, which is actually pretty decent for a fragrance, especially a fragrance of this price. So I'm going to open this up for you guys. This is the package, and I'm going to give you a first impression. I've never smelled it before, so I don't know what to really expect. Hopefully, you know, it's a decent fragrance. I mean, $10 ship. It's a pretty good price. And here's the box. Pretty average box, you know, got all the design and all that. Like angel wings over here. Flowers. Panther. Here's the bottle. yeah, the bottle is kind of tacky. It's nice, I like it, but I could see how a lot of people wouldn't really want to have a bottle like this in their collection. The crown isn't as cheap as I thought it was going to be. It's like a hard plastic. You can see there. Not a bad presentation for $9-$10 shipped. Alright, so I'm going to spray this on my left wrist and let you guys know what I think. Whoops, sorry guys. This is not bad. I'm getting a lot of blackberry, and I'm getting some boozy. So it must be the rum. I'm getting a little bit of vanilla. You know what this kind of reminds me of? It reminds me of slightly of like a barbershop smell. It's not bad. It's kind of creamy. Let me just put this over here. It's kind of creamy. It's not that strong, but this is actually a lot better than, you know, the price would indicate. No, I like this one. This one is very nice. If I were to give it a rating, I'd say it's 8 out of 10. Now, I've heard that projection and longevity are not that great with this one. I don't know. I have to test this out. Will I be doing a review of this one? Yeah, maybe sometime in the future. Is it worth the $9 I paid for it? Absolutely. Absolutely. This is a welcome addition to my collection. If you have $9 to spare, guys, check this one out. This isn't bad. This actually smells a lot better than the price would indicate. $9-$10, you know, you got yourself another fragrance, or you got yourself a signature scent. This would be actually, oh, this could definitely be a signature scent. This is a very good fragrance, guys. Christian Audigier For Men. That's it for my unboxing. Thank you for watching. Peace.